The Boeing 747 will surely go down in history as one of the most iconic airliner families of all time. It has been in the skies for more than 50 years, with production set to end this year in 2022. Arguably, its most notable feature is its humped upper deck, which provides an exclusive space for a select few passengers. But why can't passengers board this area directly? Readers of our website articles and viewers of our videos who've been lucky enough to travel on the upper deck of the Boeing 747 will know how the boarding routine pans out. Having entered the aircraft on its lower deck, such passengers have the privilege of climbing the stairs to that exclusive realm atop the main cabin. While this is no doubt an enthralling experience, could it be avoided with direct boarding to that upper level? There's a door on the upper deck, so would it not be feasible to board passengers directly and save them the trip up the stairs? Well, in practice, this would not work for multiple reasons. First of all, the upper deck's capacity is minimal. Indeed, even the upper deck of Lufthansa's 747-8 seats just 32 passengers in business class. Thus, the infrastructure required for another jet bridge wouldn't be worth it for the relatively small percentage of passengers occupying the space. Secondly, and crucially, the door on the upper deck is used primarily as an emergency exit. As users of airliners.net have discussed, the presence of a slide in the door's mechanism means that this safety feature would block the jet bridge. Additionally, the door in question opens upwards, which further complicates matters. At the same time, however, things are a little different on Airbus's jumbo jet. A key difference between the Airbus A380 and the Boeing 747 is the fact that the former has a full-length upper deck. As such, this means that investing in the infrastructure to have jet bridges serving the upper deck is much easier to justify, as far more passengers use this area of the plane. As you can see in the video footage here, the jet bridges at Dubai International Airport offer step-free access to the upper deck. Of course, there have to be contingencies in place for the occasions when an upper deck jet bridge might not be available for the A380. In this instance, passengers simply climb the stairs. When it comes to wheelchair users, the A380 actually features an internal stair lift. Since 1968, Boeing has produced more than 1,500 examples of what must be one of the most recognizable commercial aircraft of all time. With demand for quad jets having sunk in recent years, production is slowing, with the final delivery planned for October of this year. According to data from chaviation.com, there are presently almost 400 active Boeing 747s left in the world across all variants. However, with production coming to an end and existing examples only getting older, this figure will likely fall as the years go by. Nonetheless, the newer 747-8 series will mean that the jumbo jet will remain the queen of the skies for a little while longer yet. Have you ever been lucky enough to fly on the upper deck of a 747? Share your experiences by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles and a podcast every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe before you go.